Welcome back, everyone, to episode 2 of Life is Strange, the Neo playthrough. I have fixed the sound this time, so everything should be okay. And also, last time, I think that I accidentally deleted my save file, so I had to replay the beginning. But yeah, let's go!
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
I want to find... If I did lose my save file, I want to fix... I want to fix the slate, mine and Kate's. One moment. My mouse is running out of charge, so if you're wondering why I'm suddenly
so quiet. Just get to your room and grab Warren's flash drive.
There we go. Okay, slate.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
And let's see if I can fix Kate's as well.
Okay, this is just mean and stupid. Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon.
Okay, it's time to explore.
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV. I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. Yet.
Oh no. Tab? Yes. Oh no. Oops, I wanted... No, that's not... I forgot all of the controls already. Tab. Okay. Next.
If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking. Here's my go-to source for instant photo inspiration. Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
I heard that the remastered collection has better expressions, so I kind of want to play it, but I don't know if it would...
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
Oh my god, camera porn. I don't know if it saves my progress.
Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here. There's my poor laptop begging me to check in. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds. It's such a pretty guitar. I need to play it more.
Not bad. I can't play the guitar. Some members of my family can, and at least could in the past, but I never learned. I do like guitar music, though. Okay, enough. Enough music.
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe. Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits? I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday, and slipped in a $200 gift certificate.
Oops,
hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Aww.
Hard to believe I'm 18. Do I look any older? Just more stressed.
I don't know about taking photos with a flash to a mirror.
The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
He likes you.
It feels so nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
Now that we rested a bit, let's look around more. Teddy bear.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever. So cheesy, but it makes me smile thinking of the day Mom and I sewed that together.
Oh, that's sweet.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
I like her little braid thing. It's very cute.
Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton, the greatest. I should hit the thrift store and pick up some dollar vinyl. Is that too hipster? I don't care. Music inspires me in my photography. That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll. Don't you know that I'm I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself. Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now.
Oh my god, it's
but I can't
so
help
expensive.
It. I'm analog, not digital.
It's so fucking expensive, she's right. Okay.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
What's going on?
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Hey, Al, Juliet, this is so stupid.
Juliet it's looks like she's ready to throw down.
Hey, Juliet, is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Watson? Maybe?
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her
Dana's room. Still a cheerleader at heart.
Okay, where is Victoria's room then? Is it just me, or does Victoria have a bigger room? Maybe that's just me.
Whoa, I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Color me impressed. Speaking of selfies, let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here, and this one there. A pattern is emerging.
Photo? Can I rewind? Okay. I don't know what the consequences are, so I'm not gonna leave it like this. But did I still get the photo? I did! Yay! I'm not gonna try and get every photo, just whatever I see.
Dior, Givenchy, you could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe. Those boots are made for walking runways. That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within. I don't care what anybody says, that's one of the best sci-fi films ever made.
Wasn't Spirits Within a trash movie?
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
My goodness. Okay.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
Rude.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
You are too. Don't judge.
You Yes, Victoria has the best retina screen laptop. I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Sends emails like this in this day and age.
Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. No. They should call this series aloof. Cold and soulless. Kinda like Victoria. No, officer, I'm not snooping. Just admiring Victoria's cutting-edge tech. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria. Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Okay, did we look at everything? I think so. Okay. Boop.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
Okay, so we need to do something? Maybe I need to print it? Enter. Does she have a printer? Print email. Okay, there we go.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much?
Okay, where is the printer? Oh no, where is it? There it is.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent. I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Okay, we saw this. Alright, let's go leave.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Okay, let's look at Dana's room.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren. Ooh, Dana's Facebook wall is up and running. I shouldn't look.
But I'm gonna.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. It's so fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And yes, Max, so terribly wrong.
I like that she's just there.
This is both sad and pathetic.
Okay, let's see. Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hit my dumb ass forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussed out. If you need any money, let me know. XO login.
It would be a cool sticker without the words.
Okay.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. dramatic, I get. Dana takes her Blackwell spirit seriously.
Hi.
Hey, Dana. Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Are you blushing? Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
I like her necklace. It's a little cloud. Take.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Oh my god. Okay. Leave. Is it this way? No. It's... Yeah, it is this way. I keep getting lost.
Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
She didn't even notice.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
Oh, she did. Okay.
That was close.
Jock assholes. If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull that.
Would you want to be a member?
They're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Why is he up in her business? Intervene?
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
I don't care if he remembers it. At least I helped.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
It doesn't matter.
Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
No, no, we're gonna help her. Even if he hates me. Squiggle! Where is Warren? Aha! There he is.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Juliet still looks upset about Zack and Victoria.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry. I'm still screwed up.
sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke.
You don't do that even as a joke.
I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
We're just leaving Warren that way.
There's no way I can walk to the town from here. Besides, I need to see Warren.
Okay. I wanted to see if there's anything interesting. Come on.
Good thing I don't have a car. Yet. Who toilet papers a bike?
Whose bike is it? Okay, missing persons. Ooh.
Damn, somebody is seriously devoted to putting up these posters.
Yep, they sure are. Is there anything else interesting? More missing persons posters.
Come on over here, please.
Hi.
Warren. Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine. And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Doesn't everyone?
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Oh, no.
No problem.
That was so awkward.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Yay!
Oh god. You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
Warren!
If I was lucky.
Ew.
Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw, now.
What the hell are you
Answer
talking
me,
about,
bitch.
Man?
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Ow.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore right in the bathroom!
Now.
Max? Chloe?
Oh my god!
No way. You again.
Warren!
No! No! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Poor Warren!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
Yeah, he got beat
up. You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. It feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
She'd want to hear that it did, but did it?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Well...
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
I love her humor.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember. Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Aww. Okay, I need to find CDs. Look.
Old cardboard boxes.
Search.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Okay. No, I didn't. I didn't break anything. Search.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Ew.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe's dad built this dresser. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Nothing but junk in this suitcase. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. I'm not into them. Too pretentious. Look at that.
Mm.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
No. Okay.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play.
Okay. Laptop. Use.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. I think this junk swallowed her discs. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word.
without me. What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Chloe is not a great person. Like, she's a jerk. She's not a bad person at heart. She acts like a jerk. I'm pretty sure that she has borderline personality disorder. Just based on interactions I've seen in playthroughs that I've seen, and the way that she acts here. I like her. I really like Chloe. She acts like a jerk, but yeah, I think that's a problem.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Why are you wearing your shoes in the house? And in bed?
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
No, I know that it lets me. Come on. There we go. Oh, is it on the inside? Oops. There we go.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. This must be Chloe's parents' room.
What happened?
Man, I am nosy today.
I'm singing songs about the future. Wondering where you are.
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Yeah, I want to do something.
Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson. Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide.
How do I save the bird?
Apocalypse self-help. Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
How do I save the bird? What can I do? Look.
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
No, I'm not closing the window. Maybe I have to be downstairs to do something?
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
No!
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
I don't want to sit. I want to save the bird.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Oh dear.
Oh. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. I guess they're aging, these books. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now. If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
True. Very true.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Nope, someone locked it from the other side. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Nothing. This is so lame. Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me.
You should have recognized him. From all the photos that we saw, Max.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
I guess that this is like...
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes! Score! Boom! Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. That does not look stable. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Okay, so... I need something to... Ooh!
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Okay. Okay. Push.
Yes! Woo-hoo. You have mad skills, Max. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Yeah, this is trash. Can I close? Yes, I can close.
Should I switch this on? Decisions.
Okay. I mean, he's gonna see I did it anyway, but...
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. I wonder what's in those files up there. Shit! Butterfingers!
Oops. Oh, wait, hold on.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Okay, so I guess the point is... I guess the point is that we get to know that. Okay.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Cool, now it's opened.
Okay, that's fine, but... I still want to save that bird. Can I not?
So tranquil here, like a Japanese garden in Oregon. Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Understand now what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to rewind so that the window would be open before the bird crashed into it. No, it's too late. I didn't even think of that. Yeah, it's too late. I'm sorry, bird. I didn't think of that. I hope it will be okay.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. I got sunburned, waiting for a chance to dance. fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Oh, Chloe, shit.
Open this door.
With.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Oh no, I don't know what this choice does. Stay hidden? Let's see what happens.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like now!
Oh god. Okay,
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
I'm gonna rewind.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Yeah, I don't know what will happen, but I'm gonna... Fuck.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second! My bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe, open this door! I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3...
Shit!
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking! She's not a stranger! This is my friend!
Great. Another one of your friends.
I messed up!
My pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Yeah, take the blame. I did mean to do that, but yeah.
Yeah, my pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Yeah, that's better.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe. I have to think about-
Max, open the window and we can blow this popsicle stand.
Awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. I feel like I'm in my nightmare again. Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. A tree haiku? How pretty. Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. How long has that been here? Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
It's so pretty.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable.
Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Ew.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Tornado is headed straight for the town.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back.
Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zone.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Had a little problem with the recording there at the end, so the last minute might be a bit skippy. I'm really sorry about that. But yeah. That was the end of chapter 1 and the end of episode 2. I talked a little less this time. Because, well, I didn't have that much to say, I guess. But I still hope that you enjoyed the game. And you enjoyed me playing through it. And have a wonderful day and or evening. I'm gonna go have dinner now. Bye!